मैं आपके माध्यम से मैं सरकार से निवेदन करना चाहूंगा इस मामले को गंभीरता से
मिमी चक्रवर्ती
सरकार से इस मामले को गंभीरता से ले और राजस्थान सरकार को
मिमी चक्रवर्ती
यस सर Thank you so much, Speaker Sir, for giving me an opportunity to speak. This is my first speech, so I'd like to seek all of your blessings. Thank you. It has been a long demand for the people of my constituency, Jadavpur, for the construction of a flyover at Champahati Railway Station, which is in Baripur East, but in the past years, no initiative has been taken on the project, for which over lakhs of people still is facing unusual traffic congestion because of existing railway level crossings. It is more painful when a patient suffers and delays in getting his treatment and student reaches their school later. There is also a same problem in Shonarpur in Vidyadharpur. Both are under Shialda Division of Eastern Railway. I'm sorry to inform the August House that there is no railway level crossing in Vidyadharpur also, which is one of the prime demands to stop any unwanted accident therein. I therefore urge upon the government to take immediate steps and start the project urgently without any further delay. Thank you so much, sir.
Shri Tapir Gao.
Honorable Speaker, sir, ये एक ऐसा issue है. During last assembly and parliamentary election, Arunachal Pradesh में हमारा क्षेत्र में 13 लोगों का political मारदार हुआ है. 29 मार्च को एक हत्या हुआ 30 मार्च को मेरा ही कार्यकर्ता एक जिला परिषद का हत्या हुआ लोंगडिंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट में और तिराप डिस्ट्रिक्ट में उससे और दुर्भाग्य घटना ये है सिटिंग एमएलए का सार गाड़ी कॉन्वॉय सारू का सारू सिटिंग एमएलए और उसका बेटा को हत्या हुआ 21 तारीख को इस केस को एनआईए को दिया है लेकिन एनआईए